I'm not prepared for this. Hi? Guys, we have been together on this hairy, fine line journey over the last many months, and you know, I reacted to the watermelon sugar video fully convinced at the end. I had a total emo moment that this is the final single, this is the final video we're gonna get for this era. I was very sad about it, but I'm like, you know, I can't even form words right now. All good things must come to an end, right? Then Harry pulled the biggest, like, Uno reverse 180 whatever card on us and is like, oh, just kidding, Nikki, here's a music video for your favorite song of all time, and surprise, like, I just don't even know how to form words right now. Golden, as I just said, is my life anthem, my favorite Harry song. It's so weird because I never in a million years thought it was going to be a single, which I honestly think because of like COVID and the state of the world and the fact that he couldn't be on tour right now, I think that's the reason it is a single. I don't feel like it was originally in the plan because obviously like we were going to get Watermelon Sugar and then he was kind of supposed to be on like a world tour right now, but because he can't do that, I think he was like, you know what, let's like throw out another single, do another video, we have some free time, which like, thank you for that, but I can't lie, I'm scared. Golden has felt like, this sounds so stupid, but Golden has felt like my little secret, my little like baby, my little precious child that's like just for me, and now it's gonna be like everywhere and on the radio, and like, that's great because I can listen to it 24 hours a day, but at the same time, I'm like, do I want to see it on my TikTok For You page? I don't know. Like, that's just a little stressful for me. Either way, I'm so excited for this video, dude. Like, we have been seeing so many, like, paparazzi pictures, behind-the-scene pictures. Harry filmed this in Italy. His little, like, flowy white shirt, him on a boat, him running, whatever this outfit was with the little hat, and then like these little preview teaser pictures we've seen of him with this freaking necklace on that says Golden. Kill me now. And then his little hat, like, I just know this is going to be like the most beautiful video, my favorite video of all time. It has to be. Like, it's just, it's gonna be beautiful. I'm so excited. So I'm gonna shut up. I need to stop slamming the table because you guys are gonna shake and I'm overwhelmed if it's not obvious, but I'm just gonna shut up. I'm gonna watch the video. It came out 5 minutes ago. I have my phone on do not disturb and across the room because it's blowing up. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm throwing the video up right here. The thumbnail, so cute. Okay, okay, we're doing it. I'm just gonna apologize now for the many times I'm going to have to pause this and gather myself. Okay. Okay, this was the little teaser where he's running through the tunnel. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Why are there tears in my eyes? It's so close to his face. It feels very personal. I'm feeling attacked. By the way, I'm thanking God. I was very stressed that this was gonna come out on a weekday, but thankfully it's a work from home day for me. So like, this is lunchtime. Everything worked out perfectly. Anyone else working from home? I'm very sorry for that scream. Okay, we gotta continue. He like karate chopped us. What? Okay. Oh my god. Shut up. No. You're sick. What the? Where is. He literally looks like a Disney prince, like running his freaking curls are offensive. I'm personally offended. Adore you, airplane arms. I have chills. No, what, did you see that? He looked like a little buffoon. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my god. My video is buffering. I think the Harrys broke the internet again. Okay, it's fine because I need a moment. I'm hot. My chest is like hot. I'm not even focused because my camera is over it. He just is perfection. I don't know. It's like it's hard at this point to find words. Cause it's just, yeah. Okay, I can confirm. I think the Harrys broke the internet because every other part of my life I was working except for the golden video. Had to try it a few times, but we're back. I don't appreciate that break in momentum, but it'll be okay. Let's go. Oh my god. He looks so happy. Love the little da 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 da. He just know. No. No, that's just simply not okay. Harry necklace. Oh my god. Okay, I know this was in Italy, but like, where is this beautiful cliff? Oh my god, his big pants. I'm sorry, my sound got weird there for a second because I frantically opened like 14 different tabs trying to make the video work. And then they all started playing at once. So I was like, is this like something weird the video's doing? And then I realized like, no, it was the video playing in 14 different tabs on my computer. So we're good now, back in business. I could literally have had a whole video of him just like running towards me. Who looks attractive running? Like, who is full on just like sprinting up a road and looks good? Alright, what is going on? What is that? Oh my god, his dirty Vans. His nails. Whoa. Okay, this is where we saw this behind the scenes. That little last part, we saw that a video going around on Twitter of like him running and then stopping. That was exactly what that video was. I'm personally offended by the amount of close-ups happening in that video. It was literally everything I expected it to be. It was Italy, it was beautiful. Okay, but I am confused because there were tons of pictures of him like driving a boat around. And we didn't see that. So maybe that was just leisure time for him. Did I miss something? I don't think so. I don't think that was in the video. But either way, it was everything I expected. It was Italy. It was golden. It was beautiful. It was him having a grand old time, bopping, doing his da-da-das to the best song on Fine Line. That's really all there is to say. I have a lot of issues, and I'm happy that you guys are here to watch it, that I can share it with someone, or I would probably just burst. Yeah, I'm going to quickly throw this video together and get it uploaded before my lunch break is over. I got like 40 minutes, so plenty of time. I can make it happen. And then at 5 p.m. on the dot, I'm gonna watch this video on repeat until I pass out. So thanks for watching, guys. You're so golden. Okay, that was gross. I'm sorry. Okay, bye.